Hey guys, this is Grumpy Cat, and today I'm going to be showing you how to remove a Littlest Pet Shop from its stand. Now what you want to do is you want to try and wedge your scissors where this little thingy, my bob, is, and then while you squeeze, you're going to want to shake them back and forth, back and forth. And then, pull. And if that doesn't work, try it again. It's kind of tough. It's almost off. I've got a rustle somewhere. I did it too. Nope. And here's this little stand, and it's pretty fun to just go pop. But now he's free. You can cut off any excess. And he's pretty cute. He said, I didn't do it. Got this cute, adorable little body, and he is a bobblehead, and oh, there's my Russell. As you can see, I freed him as well, and he is a bobblehead too. So now I've got two Littlest Pet Shop bobbleheads, and you can even use this for pals. Well, I'll use a horse as an example. I'm sure that she'll fit. See? Da-da-da-da-da. And as you can see, it came with stickers, so I decorated it. Again, this is the armadillo's stand. This is his little carrier. And this is him in his carrier. Please like and subscribe for more videos. And tell me if it worked well for you or not. Bye!